I'm just using a Sienna 2500 series with a Tripara TPS 702 LX rod. Really good for light fishing. Hopefully I can hook up something decent and show you what the gear can do. I've got a £8 Black Magic leader with £6 Power Pro braid. You know, you're looking for this kind of structure, fishing for your whiting and brim and flathead on the beach. Yeah, that's a good fish. That's a good fish. That's a good fish. Yep, let's go, lads. Probably a Trevor, I think. Might be a little baby Trevor, I think. Lovely little baby silver Trevally. Caught on the swimsuit. Seaman swimsuit, 1/16. Good start. Got one Trevor. Not a bad day for you. A few whiting here, so there's a few banks. I can hit that little outer layer there. Just gonna have a couple more flicks in where I got this Trevor. Never know. Something might still be sitting in there for me. Sitting in there waiting for a little Z-man to swim by. These two flats in here, down along the edge there, should be pretty good. Really looking for moving water, you know, there was a little bit of water moving there. Tide was moving. I think maybe just not quite enough water in there anymore to hold any decent fish. Quite cold. Yep. Just something little. In the room. nice little brimbo. Oh, that's a good fish. Yes. Let's go, ladies and gentlemen. Go up. You can see him out there. It's not a bad fish at all. That's a Trevor. I don't know what species yet. Could be another golden. Nah. Let's go! GT! Oh, yay! It's a good one. Oh well. There we go, lads. Ladies and gentlemen. It's a nice fish. See him at swim again.